An 8-year-old Caucasian male presents to the ER due to bloody diarrhea. Analysis determines that he is having acute renal failure. Complete blood count reveals thrombocytopenia and anemia. Peripheral blood smear reveals multiple schistocytes. What is the most likely cause of his disorder? Microangiopathic hemolytic anemia. Microangiopathic hemolytic anemia. Hemolytic uremic syndrome is characterized by microangiopathic hemolytic anemia.